What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Till 2022, the amount of old Android users are still quite a lot. And still some users always forgot their lock screen pin code, or the pattern. Some patterns are easy to set up but also easily forget, especially if just set up a couple days ago without backup passcode. No worries, keep watching, and you will get your phone unlocked, and all the data and files on the phone will still be there. Now let's jump right in. To start with, kindly notice that this method works perfectly if your devices are above models, then you won't lose any data on the phone. But if you're using the later devices, then it might cause data loss, so use this method with caution. You need to download ForuKey for Android first on tenorshare.com. And once installed, connect the locked device to the computer. Launch ForuKey. On the interface, choose Remove Screen Lock. In this video, we're gonna use the second option. Remove screen lock without data loss. Only support early Samsung devices. So, the device I'm using in this video is Samsung Galaxy Note 3. So I will select the information accordingly. So when you're doing the step, also make sure you select the information correctly to avoid any issues. Once done, click Next to move on. Then click Confirm to double confirm the device information. Then ForuKey will download a data package to your device. So the next step is to put the device into download mode. For Note 3, it's pressing the power, home button, and volume down at the same time until you see the warning page. Then press the volume down to enter download mode. Then click Start, and ForuKey will start removing the passcode on your device. Once done, it will reboot. Sooner, your phone will get back to life. And you'll surprisingly find out that the lock screen has gone. You just need to simply swipe up. Then you can enter the home screen. And when you check out the data on your phone, you will find out that all the data is still there. Congratulations. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.